songs by Romeo Santos.
Romeo Santos.
She doesn't know how to say it.
Oh, you're not
Alexa,
saying
it. There we go. There we go. This is much more colorful.
Oh, that was...
All right.
I know I needed some sprinkles.
They just needed some sprinkles.
Yeah.
Now we got something going on with the sprinkles. Hell yeah.
Yeah. Works.
All right. Let's do this.
Yeah, take a shot. Right?
Oh, no, I'll take a shot.
Okay. All right, fireball shots. Let's do the intro first.
Oh, sure. Yeah, let's do it.
What's up, guys? Oh, my arm is healing. My arm is healing. My hand was infected, but
what's
I got...
What's up, Jeremy?
I went to the doctor today. Thank you, Jeremy. I went to the doctor today. I got some, I don't know, some medication for my... I can move my pinky again most of the way, which is awesome.
So what are we saying here? Banana dog, burger?
What's up, guys? It's Elvis Burgers. Alexa, pause. What's up, guys? It's Elvis Burgers and Banana Dogs time. Oh, and my bow tie. You guys see my bow tie? Yeah.
Wait.
Yeah, my bow tie matches Jenny's ass. Check that out.
You're so cute. What's up, guys? It's Elvis Burgers and Banana Dog time?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up, guys? It's Elvis Burgers and Banana Dog time. Let's go. One more time.
Okay.
What's up, guys?
Oh, no, I screwed that up. Damn.
Cool. What's up, guys? It's Elvis Burgers and Banana Dogs time. Let's go. That was the first one. Well, we didn't coordinate on purpose. Jenny just had those pants on, and I saw her pants. I was like, I got that bow tie. Let me put that shit on.
That's so cute.
We need the towel.
The what? The towel.
Gray towel.
Great towel. What's on this?
That towel. Oh, easy.
Oh, yeah, your arm. Oh, we got strawberries. I forgot about those.
All right, Alexa, play. Honest question. Do you...
Alexa, play.
All that food down. How do you put all that food down if you eat once a day?
Alexa, play Romeo Santos.
Because the body was meant... Which burger is yours?
These three are mine.
Oh,
I need my phone. Hold on, I can't see any comments. Oh no, I
honestly. Jenny's so unprepared for the stream.
I am so unprepared. It's right here.
We've been in the stream for like 40 minutes, have not started eating
40
yet.
This is exaggeration by Blake Toll 1. Jesus Christ.
We should just restart the stream again.
You might as well, right?
Because if the stream cuts off at the whatever. We'll keep going. Alright. Let's cheers. I'll explain how we keep this down by eating once a day, or how we put this down by eating once a day.
Oh.
Cheers.
Okay. Cheers.
Fireball cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, Blake.
Cheers, Jenny. We should do shots of syrup. Let's do this.
Oh.
It's burger cheers.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Whoa, guys, hold on. First of all, there's like bacon, peanut butter, and all this sprinkles.
Jenny's looks better in my show Instagram up close.
Guys.
A little lower.
There?
Yeah.
Way in there?
There.
Smile, Blake.
Smiling.
Okay.
Yeah, Jenny's burger definitely is better than mine. All right, of course, cheers.
I didn't do that on purpose. Cheers.
Cheers. Mmm.
It might need salt.
How do you put this down? It does need salt. But...
Oh, yeah, it does need salt. A lot of salt.
Well, Jeremy, because you do intermittent fasting... Because you do intermittent fasting, it makes more sense to you. But people think your stomach is smaller, it shrinks if you eat less often. And humans were meant to feast and fast. Meaning, from the beginning of time.
Very beginning.
From the beginning of time, human beings were meant to hunt and gather. Now, they weren't meant to hunt Elvis Burgers and Banana Dogs, but...
I'm glad we have that option.
The women gather during the day. Stuff like strawberries, if they have strawberries, berries, just basically berries. And the men hunted. Now, can I put salt on this? Mm-mm. So I said the men hunted. Oh, I put way too much salt.
No, don't do this.
I should not be allowed to use that salt shaker. The men hunted and hopefully made a kill. They hopefully made a kill. If they did, they dragged it all the way back, skinned it, cooked it, cleaned it, cooked it, finally ate it, pigged the fuck out, went to sleep, and did it again the next day. What's up, Kira? What's up, Sean?
Hey, guys.
And if they didn't make a kill, they didn't eat that day.
It's Kira, right?
And that's what they did. It is Kira, correct? Kira.
How big is Big Jenny? I'm big as fuck. Who the hell asked that kind of question? Big.
Jenny's 4'11".
What the? You just shouted me out, Nick.
Like Jordan.
Exactly.
Exactly. Michael Jordan was 4'11 when he was born. No. Michael Jordan actually wasn't...
He got out of the vagina, he was
He wasn't one of the tallest players. What's up, Kim? What's up, Kenneth? What's Jordan was not one of the tallest players.
Terrible.
I don't
know. Yeah, that's cute.
Gary V's one site. Said that Jordan...
Team Big Jenny, hi!
Said Adidas... Somebody... Gary V's site, 1:37 p.m. or his page, said Adidas passed on Jordan because he wasn't tall enough. And
like now,
I don't know. I read something contradictory. How about Jordan was about to leave Nike for Adidas back in the day?
Hey guys! Because, oh my god!
Because he didn't like his shoe. He didn't like the Jordan 1. And the Jordan 2, he said it was basically like a dunk, which it was. Now, Tinker Hatfield, the now creative director, or every shoe that goes from Nike and Converse passes over Tinker Hatfield's desk, every shoe that's released. He was an architect for Nike.
I did see this documentary. It's awesome.
He wanted to get a crack at designing a shoe. He designed the Nike building in Oregon at the time.
Wait, hold on. From an architect standpoint of view, anybody who's an architect that designs shoes, they're very few. Most architects usually go from architecture to furniture. I believe Zaha Hadid, if you're an architecture fan, did one shoe, but he's probably the first one to do a sneaker. But that's my architect. So
Tinker Hatfield wanted to crack it. I need that salt. You need. I need the salt. You need to put your phone on.
Got
it. He wanted a crack at designing a shoe, so he kept trying. He ended up designing the first. Rika's always better because Jenny's around. Oh, that's nice, Kira.
Yeah, right.
But he designed the first shoe with the air bubble. First shoe with visible air. The Air Max, the Nike Air Max. That was the first shoe of visible air, was the Air Max, because they could fit a wider air bubble. Mm. Long story short, he designed the Jordan 3 shortly after that. Same year. 1987. And Jordan loved it with the elephant print and the visible air bubble. And apparently that's what I read kept Jordan on Nike. But I could be wrong. What's up, B-Tab?
What's up, you said? Who's Sarah? What's up, Sarah? You guys are awesome.
Hey. I'm going to visit Iowa and see how many. I've never visited Iowa. A good question to start with would have been, have you ever visited Iowa?
I don't know. Can you see? I think Iowa. I'm wrong. I could be completely wrong. Let me not say.
Because that's a random question to begin with.
Only if you're from New York.
I could say if you ever visited New York and went to here. But But if you ever visited Iowa, you just stop there and wait for somebody to say if they went to Iowa or not first.
It's like New Jersey. Do you go to New Jersey when you come to New York? No.
No.
No. Have you ever been to New Jersey?
New York is big. Who's been to New Jersey?
None.
Let's start with this. Have you been to New Jersey? Yes or no?
If you were, if you're not from New Jersey, would you really come to New Jersey? No. You go to New York and stay in New Jersey.
Let's do states. Have you been to New Jersey? Let's start with New Jersey.
You can't live here, though.
AJ, yes.
AJ, you live here.
Instagram comments are stuck, I know it. Yep.
Hmm.
Yes, 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 no.
Hmm.
Your aunt lives in New Jersey 4 times a year for work. Your ex lives there.
So you come for sex? Mm-hmm. Just kidding.
Nice, Jenny, nice.
Be nice.
From Jersey. Alright, so it's not that uncommon of a place. It's not that uncommon of a place. Have you ever been to New York? Yes or no, New York? Yes, a million times.
I totally made Team Big Jenny shirts. Oh, yeah.
Come on, bro. She looks good in bed. Huh? You hate Snooki. See, that's the thing. You currently live in Japan.
Jersey fucked
up. But you're
up.
From New York.
No. The Jersey Shore fucked up Jersey, though, a little bit.
All right, look. The Jersey Shore does not represent all of New Jersey.
No, they do not.
And it's so
annoying.
Upsetting that years later. Can you shoot my burger?
With syrup?
Years later.
Soft. What the bleak?
Sorry, guys. Jenny did not eat all the syrup.
Sorry, guys. Blake didn't even hand me the gun. He just dropped it.
Hold on.
Oh, you bring the whipped cream? You want me to open that for you? Hard.
Like it's a grenade. Jenny's got the syrup gun. Easy.
Boom.
No.
Boom.
There you go. Now you got it. You got it.
Boo.
She got it.
I still say boo. Sounds
she got
like
it.
Squirting. Oh.
Boom.
Yeah, I'll just grab this.
Well, some New York people go to New Jersey. They go to Hoboken. Areas like that, but I'm just saying. I'm just saying how Jersey Shore
screwed up New Jersey.
When anybody thinks about New Jersey who hasn't been in New Jersey, they think it's the Jersey Shore. They think we're all like cabs here and like shit like that. You DTF? Like that's they think like. Syrup life. Jeremy's loving the syrup.
What's Jeremy's wife's name? What's up, girl? I see you. I know where you be.
Instagram comments keep getting stuck. What's up, Moscow?
No, Jeremy, what's your wife? She's like syrup twin.
It's the syrup queen now.
It's a twin.
So.
Not my song.
Most of New Jersey is not like that at all.
They're like 80% is not.
Yeah, I would say more than 80% is probably not.
85. That's south. We're north.
We're actually
north.
Kira says, like, when people think New York is only NYC and basically don't think, oh, Western. Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, I don't think upstate, like,
I'm from New Jersey, and I forget about upstate New York all the time.
There's so much stuff upstate, though. Like,
I know it's there.
Yeah. But yeah, I don't think about the boroughs. Like, it's only Brooklyn and
LeBron.
We were
there not too long ago.
Honestly, yeah. And it was awesome.
It's the same thing.
Mm.
if somebody says I'm from New York, you automatically think they're from New York City.
Yeah.
Without even questioning it first. That's what it's like. I get it. I get it. It's just annoying.
We know.
And even the people from New York State, they usually say, I'm from New York. New York, they even, upstate.
I want to meet somebody from Albany because I have not yet.
These are delicious, thank you. Have you ever been to Cali? Yes, I've been to Cali.
Yeah, we've been to Cali.
I think a lot of people have been to Cali.
Cali is awesome.
Most places to visit. No. Emily, what's up, Emily? Tomalee.
Tomalee. Hey, Tomalee. What's up, girl?
Have you ever been to Florida, yes or no? These are all the most common places.
Yeah, so Blake and I are thinking we're in Florida. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think we will survive in Florida. And you just... Yeah, I just threw a bunch of sauce, so you can pick it up there, Blake.
Gotta be ready with the ready whip.
Ready? It's ready whip and salt.
You got lost in the mall, Miami. What's up, Pamela? AJ, what part of Japan do you live in?
Hey, so you're sorry.
You live in Tokyo?
No, sorryness. Go, you came in time.
No, we're sorry. We're late.
No. Seriously. That guy's super late. Like, I don't want to look at the time.
We tried to eat early tonight.
Nick, what the? Damn. Is it inside your nose?
Girl can't let me live.
Girl can't like...
Okinawa?
Damn.
That's cool. AJ currently lives in Okinawa, Japan.
He was saving it for later. He was saving that whipped cream for later. Yeah.
I'm sure. What's the big deal?
I'm sure he was.
You can't take her anywhere.
Best girlfriend in the world, right?
I say that basically wherever we go. I'm like,
it gets a little annoying at times. You know?
Whenever we go and she does anything, I'm like, God, you can't take her anywhere. Yeah, she gets pissed.
Pissed off.
That's what relationships are about.
Are they really? Are they though?
Aren't relationships about...
Are they really though?
Screwing with your girlfriend in public?
No.
And then her getting pissed about something you thought was funny?
I haven't had a single strawberry, but that's not what relationships are about. They suck.
Yeah, it was just about 2 calories, Jeremy.
Oh, big
the
sausage! Oh my gosh, the last one.
It was just about 2 calories. How many hours do I sleep? Not enough. Always, Pamela says always.
Zero. Hey guys, you guys are awesome, flavor.
That's the low calorie ready whip. So.
What's up, Pamela? Pamela. What's her name?
Not enough sleep. I've been working around the clock for days and days and weeks. And months and months and months. And that's why Jenny cooked.
Tanto pan.
If Jenny didn't cook, we would have eaten at like 6 a.m.
No, I have to wake up at 8, so there's no way.
What's with all the salt? Well, this salt shaker is a bad...
It brings out a lot of salt.
We need a regular salt shaker. This salt shaker just pours it all in one spot, and then...
We just dip it in.
You scoop it up, and now the salt's gone. You need more salt.
I have some of that,
so...
Make it for the salt.
And some of those things to do. Oh, Jenny's hair being straight?
Yeah. It's a bad straight, but it's a straight. I tried to do it. I was getting bored of the curls.
You guys want to know what happened today? This is what happened. Jenny said to me, look, I've been copying your hair for a long time.
No. Let me tell you what happened, which I haven't even told
and
you.
And I'm sorry.
No. I did my hair straight, and Blake said it looks great.
Yes.
You tell your grandmother you look great. So I was like, oh, damn, Blake told me you look great. I'm like, I don't know. But today then he said something nice. I was like, okay. I don't know. Doesn't work out for me. What do you guys think, right?
You can't say it looks great.
No.
What do you want here to say? What are the realistic answers when you get your hair done?
Damn, girl! Your hair! Right? Come on, guys. Really? Really? Have kids? That's not the response I'm trying to hear. I don't want to have kids right now, but
she doesn't want to have... Great is good. That's what I'm saying, Jeremy. Yo. Damn, girl, your hair. You guys know I'm not freaking... Damn, girl!
Yeah! I want the damn girl! I want the damn girl! See? Sharon knows. Yes, you agree with Jenny. I'm getting a whole bunch of Jenny comments.
Jeremy said he's with me on this one.
Jeremy, I agree with your wife. Whatever she says goes.
Pamela said her husband says, wow, you look hot.
See, I like that.
Her husband like, wow, you look hot.
Yeah. That.
Yeah, but then what is she gonna be like? Then what if she's like, wait, but I didn't look hot before?
I'm not that type of person.
Yeah, she is.
No, I'm not.
Every girl's that type of person.
How many girls have you been dating, Blake? Mm-hmm. Huh?
Every girl's that type of person.
English? What? Huh? I don't know.
You're the only girl I've ever dated.
I'm talking about porn, right?
A tiebreaker, she says with Jenny.
I'm the only girl Blake's ever dated. So.
I'm sorry, yeah. Any more?
No, I have to put my salt. Anyways. Back to these burgers.
Watch. Sure. Ripper Shiraz said, watch your mouth or she will kill you. Yeah, that is correct. I'm on thin ice. I'm on thin ice right now.
I'm not that girl. I don't have the balls. Like to go to jail and shit. That's my thing.
I hope you don't have the balls.
To go to jail? Or to kill? Not banana.
Yo! Jeremy, Jenny's not that sassy though.
I'm sassy?
Mmm. She said those Spanish women bring the sassiness.
No, I'm not that sassy.
His wife's Spanish.
I'm not that sassy.
Jenny's
no.
Not really sassy.
No. Like, define sassy. I feel like everyone has a different definition. Like,
define sassy. Mm. Jenny's more even keel, but then every now and then she's just had enough. Hey, enough is enough.
It's every 2 months or so from what I've seen. But I've seen you guys. You guys are cute.
Yeah, we'll see you. Fabulous Shiraz, we'll see you Sunday.
Yeah, Sunday. I thought we were going to get a washout. This whole week, I'm like, Blake, there's no ride out. There's no ride out. We're not riding.
We're going to New York Sunday to ride.
But yes, we are going to.
I just want to say something.
What's up?
I posted about my bike crash, right? And there was an unbelievable amount of people who thought I crashed because I had my phone out.
Your phone out?
Yeah. They were like, everybody's saying, don't ride with your phone. Be safe, like. Implying that, like, I crashed because I had my phone out. was like, wouldn't I have the film of the crash if I had my phone out?
That's interesting, actually. Because you don't...
A lot of people
the one time that you don't have your phone out...
I didn't have my phone out.
No.
I wasn't wheeling. I wasn't doing...
some people.
I wasn't doing any tricks. I wasn't doing anything out of the... like.
Stupid.
Anything... I was just riding. Mm. And everybody's like, oh...
Something I can like, see why people get upset if you're riding and looking at your phone. Like, when I went to New York, I was looking at the navigation, like, oh, man, where am I going? You bike and phone and record.
If you're in somebody's way...
If you're in somebody's way, I just screwed that up, but yeah. Man. Hmm? And you walk briefly.
Stories are always going to be made up. Oh, yeah.
Can you briefly explain to me fasting?
My last crash.
Like on your intro. Oh, man.
Can I briefly explain intermittent fasting?
Can you briefly explain the Blake diet?
Yeah, I was thinking about explaining them separately because intermittent fasting is not like... Intermittent fasting info you find on the internet sucks compared to my intermittent fasting.
Mm. We had mango. Yeah. Oh.
Intermittent fasting should be, and is in my world, where you get to eat fewer, yet much larger meals, while no longer getting hungry anymore, enjoying food again, eating like a fat ass.
No, you are.
And losing weight if you want to. What?
No, you're healing good. Oh, it's... Yeah, go ahead.
That's intermittent fasting.
That is.
No longer getting hungry, enjoying massive meals, losing weight.
At the same...
With good food.
With the foods that you've already been eating.
My arm, yes, LJ. My pinky was so red and infected for the last day and a half. I've been on antibiotics all day and it's finally like...
No, but this went down... 50% from this morning.
You think so?
No, yeah, I know so. It was huge. I know so. That's almost scary how fast it went down. You know what it is scary? I wish I had a time lapse on
this. Intermittent fasting healing.
I believe it though.
You guys did see it though.
No, I believe it. It was bad.
Intermittent fasting healing.
Did you guys see it? Alright, so you guys saw it last night. I saw it last night too, but like, last night it was like, the size of my pinky width.
The body regenerates.
And now it's like just this part.
The body regenerates quicker when doing intermittent fasting. I'm pretty sure it does.
Not even.
Because if you eat small meals out of Tupperware and you know, and your body's always getting food, it doesn't really learn to fend for itself. So your body becomes like a sissy, right?
That's the way you explain it.
But, no, just the best way to explain it. Mm-hmm. And when you do intermittent fasting, growth hormone raises, your body learns how to take care of itself. So many nutrients in one sitting? No, I'm serious.
No, I haven't been doing it. Like, if you think about how many times Blake has gotten sick since I've met him, probably once for like 2 days.
The last time I had a fever was in...
I remember this.
I think it was March of 2013.
No. I knew you when you had a fever the last time. You had for a day.
A day?
Yeah.
When?
I think. 100% you had a fever.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because I'm like, hey, what's wrong? And you're like, I might have a fever. It was like for a few hours.
I don't remember this.
What the hell's wrong with you? I'm like, why are you so upset? Like,
well, alright, so that's how often I get sick. There might have been one time in the last 5 years.
No. Not often, though.
Yeah, Jeremy, peanut butter, banana, and bacon on the burger. And... Your wife I think your wife will be more okay with this after the syrup incident.
What's her name? Hmm? I need some.
I think she'll be like cooler with it because like, who doesn't like? All right. Elvis did have an Elvis burger, which was a burger, banana, peanut butter. There might have been some other stuff on there though. There might have been like cheese or
white cheese. I think that's what I was saying.
But anyhow.
What? Yeah. Yeah, Diana. Is that how you pronounce it?
Yeah, Diana. Now, we've done this many times. Whenever we want sweet and savory, yeah, or Diana. a lot of times when we do burgers.
I have to remember this name.
Hmm? If we do burgers here, a lot of time we throw something sweet on them. Mm. Donut burgers. How do I carefully
sprinkle salt so that I can grab some? I gotta get some ice cream. I have ice cream here. Uh-huh. I don't know how much it
is. You said it perfect. Intermittent fasting could be part of what? I missed the original comment.
Intermittent fasting could be part of...
No, he said intermittent fasting could be part of it. Somebody asked a question.
People who what?
Why do I only eat at night? That's when we were meant to as human beings.
Yeah, I missed the comments on here.
Based on our circadian rhythm, the rhythm of the body, knowing when it's nighttime and time to about to go to sleep and all this stuff, your body gets into a rhythm. We're supposed to consume the bulk of our carbs and food before bed. Biologically, we are supposed to feast at night. But, how do you say, advertisements have advertisically
fucked us up.
Other people, like Senior Kellogg, have screwed us up. Yeah.
But we still eat Kellogg at night.
Kellogg's was the person who started with breakfast is the most important meal of the day. He spread the rumor.
For like 30 years. I believed it.
How crazy is that?
I said it to someone once. Me.
We looked up in the street multiple times, and one time was the other day. Where it came from. And it was something, something Kellogg.
1970s, blah, blah, blah.
The owner of... a massive cereal company is the one who started breakfast is the most important day meal of the day rumor.
Can you imagine?
Let me do that one more time. The owner of a massive cereal company is the one who started breakfast is the most important meal of the day, that rumor.
Rumor, not even truth. Rumor. Dad, you're putting freaking salt on this thing.
And he had money back then.
Am I not?
He had money back then to make that spread like wildfire.
I think it was easier then. No, I'm not. It's easier now.
No, it was easier then.
No.
You couldn't fact check it then.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, but it's so easy to spread a rumor now. People believe anything.
It's easy to spread a rumor, but not like that. Like...
People...
If you try to spread a new diet rumor... Actually, you're right.
No.
I could spread a diet rumor in 24 hours across the internet.
Communication is like, really like...
If I told you guys... eating bananas and snorting sprinkles...
Eating bananas. Why don't you talk about the eating bananas?
If you snort sprinkles before you eat, whatever you eat, you can't get fat.
White chocolate?
You got people snorting sprinkles all over the place. Not everybody, but not all of you, but some people would be. And enough to tell their friends.
Oh, damn, this is coffee. This is like coffee for... Oh!
Jenny can't read.
This is mint.
It's mint? Let me taste it.
Let's see you like this shit.
Mint coffee?
This is mint. Damn it. Looking forward to it.
It's not... No, it's not like mint chocolate chip ice cream.
No, but it's mint.
It's like mint, like the mints on the picture, in the picture.
Which I didn't
show
see.
Show the picture.
It's a little mint. I'm not a mint person, but some mint here, the little one right there. So it's like a little mint here, guys. A little, yeah.
Jenny's pissed. She got all amped up for ice cream and got the wrong one.
I'll probably do half of this.
You liked enlightened consistency better? Jenny likes Halo consistency better.
Nah, don't. Can't believe I missed the mints. Like, what the hell is this white chocolate? What did I miss? Oh, peppermint mocha. Oh, I didn't read. It's my fault. Motherfucker.
What's up, Martin?
Yeah.
I feel the opposite, actually, Jeremy, but...
What about what?
Do you feel like enlightened creamier?
No, here, let's have the creamier.
Enlightened hits you with a flavor.
Mm-hmm. It's a two different, like, way to hit ya.
And Lion packs the flavor. And they pack the goodies in there.
Mm-hmm. Chunks. Oh, this is my song.
Yeah. You do cookie dough, you get cookie dough chunks. You do chocolate chip, you get chocolate chip chunks. And there's a lot in there.
Mm-hmm.
Where... I honestly think Halo's creamier, but it... Most of them don't pack nearly as much flavor.
Mm-hmm.
There we go, banana dog time. Yeah. You get back from your workouts when we're eating. What time is it that you work out, Martin? No, I don't know. We've put a lot head to head. That's my feeling.
Yeah.
Which tastes better, Burger King or dog? Burger or dog? It's hot. It's like this is the dessert. It's like the burger was the dinner and the banana dogs are the dessert. But.
Is this mine? Is this the one? Yeah.
Yeah, whatever one you want.
It's probably smaller.
You were got at 6 or 7 a.m.? Good for you.
This is mine. Let's say it's a smaller one. This is smaller one?
6, 7 a.m. on a Saturday? These are the metal.
Banana dog time.
If McDonald's open at 24 hours, what time is it closed? It doesn't.
Harder?
It's like 7-Eleven.
Mm.
I think 7-Eleven might close once a year.
Mm.
I'm not sure.
Is there, syrup.
But technically, my McDonald's is open 24 hours, but the inside closes at a certain point. And then just the outside is, the drive-thru is open all night. But, I think the inside closes at midnight.
Mm-mm.
So that raises a good point.
Mm.
Oh, man.
Cheers.
I'm gonna taste the ice cream again.
Mm-hmm. I'll feed you some ice cream.
Can you answer my thoughts on keto? Click the link in my bio, and there's a free blog article on keto.
More? It's minty. Maybe we'll start again.
Mm-hmm. Oh, if your body wakes up at that time, then yeah. Everybody comes in here. Thoughts on keto. Thoughts on keto.
Hey, Ron.
Just go to my website. There's a free blog article explaining keto and my thoughts.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
I get what this ice cream is, but I get what you thought it was.
I didn't read the box. So you see how it says right here on like bold white chocolate?
It tastes exactly.
I didn't read the peppermint mocha. I should have known.
Yeah, but you didn't read it was coffee flavor either. Like,
no, I got the coffee white chocolate
mocha. No, but I didn't. I'm saying if I went to get some, it's good. But if I go to get something and I expect some other flavor.
Not my issue.
What song are we listening to, Jenny?
Romeo Santos something. Yeah.
Alexa, what song is this?
Oh, wait. Promise with Usher and Romeo Santos. Way past forever.
Do I think it's bad to eat at night? No, I don't think it's bad to eat at night. I know it's not. I can also tell you breakfast is the worst meal of the day.
Coming from a person who eats at night every single night for the past.
Breakfast is literally the worst meal of the day.
Hmm.
As we know it. Really, breakfast is when you break your fast. It's those two words. Break fast. Put together. But people made that like a morning meal at some point. So, in the terms that we're talking about breakfast, yeah, it's bad. That's why I've been doing this at night for 5 years. Well, some people do things that are bad for them anyway.
That's fine.
You got people doing eating videos who are like just doing really unhealthy shit. Whether it's mukbang or challenges or people who are imitating me and don't know what I'm doing. I get that every now. People send me videos of themselves, like, I'm looking at what they're eating, I'm just like, oh, man. Yeah, I'd be pissed if I expected chocolate ice cream and not coffee ice cream.
I'm probably still gonna eat it all, but yeah, this is banging though. Banging that dog.
This person, Austin, wants to know. Hold on, let me take a bite. Why I eat and chew my food with my mouth open?
Make it even more worse.
I do it because it's my kitchen, I can do what I want. I will never come into your kitchen and ask you why you're doing anything. Trust me. But at least he asked, or she asked. At least they didn't say, stop talking with your mouth open.
Mom.
Talking with your mouth shut. Talking with your mouth shut. Stop talking with food in your mouth. I don't eat fast food when I break my fast. Not often. It's always better to make your,
Did I just do that?
Yeah.
Fuck.
It's always better to make your meals. Hold on.
Better?
So you save the fast food occasions for when you need them. You don't go out and eat fast food 7 days a week. You save it for the one night a week, or even two. And then when you can make the meals... Hold on. I'll have to answer you after the stream, Marchin. There's a lot of trolls in here. There we go, a lot of middle fingers.
Those are good middle fingers or bad middle fingers?
I think those are bad middle fingers.
So that's when we had some good middle fingers. I think in one stream we had
Fiesta Mexico.
In one stream we had some awesome middle fingers that everyone was throwing middle fingers up like, woohoo, middle fingers. Now they're bad middle fingers.
One stream when I asked everybody for middle fingers.
Yeah.
I gotta clean my hand before I go. I woke up with cheese sauce all on top of my hand. Because I couldn't wash my hand last night because it was just too painful.
Last night, was it the night before? No,
last night I had cheese sauce, yeah.
Wednesday night you had something else on it. Doritos.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Wednesday night you had Doritos on it. I'm like, oh my God.
It was Tuesday when it happened.
Wednesday.
Into Wednesday morning.
Wednesday
and then
night,
today I woke up with cheese sauce all on my palm of my hand.
Yeah, but Wednesday night you had
I went to the doctor and he went to take my blood pressure. And he went to look at my wound. And I'm like, oh man, my hand's full of cheese sauce.
But Wednesday
I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything. I'm just like...
No. Oh, shit. Wednesday night was full of Doritos.
Yeah.
When I was here, it was full of Doritos when you woke
up. I think it might have gotten infected from Doritos. Because it was okay. It was okay the first night. And then... No, actually, that night I woke up, it was okay, but then I woke up and it was like throbbing. And it got worse and worse and worse and worse and worse. And today, this morning when I woke up, it was so bad. Like, it was like a level 8 pain bad. And like, I have a high tolerance for pain, and this thing was just throbbing. And since I went to the doctor, I've been taking pills.
Then it's better. Because you know why I can tell? Because this healed.
Doritos has MSG. Why would you eat that crap? Why would you be upset about somebody else eating Doritos?
I'm just asking this.
Like, that's the thing. Why would you eat that crap? Because you love Doritos. Because we all love Doritos. That's why.
Because they care.
And if... No.
They don't
if
care?
If you're too scared to enjoy Doritos, that's your issue. There's plenty of people in the world... who will happily enjoy some Doritos because they're delicious. That's actually pretty funny.
What?
Jerry's like, doctor, like,
Have you been eating Doritos? Yeah. Sorry to tell you, but your hand's been infected by the Doritos. It's getting better. The medication has, like, turned it around.
It's getting better, but I wake up and I'm like, what's in your arm? It's like, oh, damn it.
The medication has turned it around, like, tenfold.
But that's good.
Like, this is as far as I can bend it. This is as far as I can bend it right now, but that's good. That's good. Because this morning, I couldn't bend it at all. It was like, and it was just like bright red, like just throbbing like a light bulb.
Alexa, next.
I'm getting there.
Oh, now it's getting better. This is a chocolate chunk. This is chocolate chunk. It's like a chunk.
All these songs sound exactly the same.
All right, who's Dominican here? That's him.
This song
is a repeat though, but that's not the point.
Alexa, play Old Dirty Bastard.
What the? No! Thank you.
Alexa, play Lil Wayne.
No! Porque el amor. Sing. Oh, that's my solo. Your money.
Have I ever been to Texas? No, but I will be visiting Texas in the near future, I have a feeling.
I'm gonna go there too.
Yeah. Eventually, Jeremy, though, all the songs just, to me, they just blend together. Now we got some Dominicans in here.
Dominican. Yo, Joel, seriously, who else be saying that stuff? Like, let us be.
Mm-hmm. Well, I can't say songs
also. No, everyone says that, but it was because you don't know the song.
Yeah, if you know the lyrics, I'm just saying, like all the songs have the same
exact... Your sister's cool, Blake.
They all have the same exact background music. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, they have the same guitar, yeah, I get it.
It's the same background music, the same instrumental on every song. That's like if we heard Amili friggin' 15 different times with like... The same rapper rapping like 15 different ways.
Do you want to like finish like, the thing so we go to bed?
Mm-hmm, finish what thing?
The stream?
Well, I'm done. I'm waiting for you to finish your ice cream.
Oh, I got a while. I'm gonna be
Yeah, Jenny's taking forever.
I'm gonna be chilling with my ice cream.
Joel said don't do it. What am I gonna say?
Queens, listen.
What happened to the arm bike crash? Jenny pushed me off my bike. Because I made fun of her shitty music.
Listen, yo.
That's what happened. I made fun of Jenny's music. She pushed me off my
bike.
Where are
my people's at?
While I was rolling down the street.
Dominicans will pull up.
Yo, I like Romeo Santos.
I know.
I just don't want to listen to him play the same song over and over again.
I have been listening to Romeo Santos since
I've been like, here. It's like Vanilla Ice. You like to listen to Ice Ice Baby. But how many Vanilla Ice songs can you listen to?
The point is, I have been listening to Bachata for like,
how many?
I was cooking.
That's like if you just played Vanilla Ice tracks for like 4 hours.
It's been an hour and a half. It's 1 hour and a half. Whatever. Let me be, all right there. All you can say is like, listen, I like to change the genre and I'd be happy with it. Mm-hmm. Lil Wayne's cool.
I didn't even want to listen to Lil Wayne. I just wanted to play something you didn't want to hear.
I actually like to hear Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne was good back then.
He was.
He lost it.
Yeah, a little bit.
That was going back like no one likes Ice Ice Baby. Mm. Hell yeah. Alexa, play Vanilla Ice.
Romeo's like Eminem of Dior.
He's Eminem of Dior.
That's a good one.
Every time I come around you, every time I come around your city, bling bling. Every time I buy with Manny Fresh, I'm from the ghetto, homie. I was raised on bread and bologna.
Oh my goodness, you guys!
Jenny, as a little child, actually looked like Manny Fresh.
We're not gonna get into
There's a picture.
We're
of
not
Jenny
gonna get into that.
When she was like 2, and she had a fro. And she looked like Manny Fresh.
And by the way, my hair was straight and now it's like this. Not
Oh, everybody wants to listen to Bachata.
Prince Royce, yeah, see?
Marchion wants to listen to it. post a comparison? Did you ever post it? You never posted it?
Which one?
I thought you posted it to your story.
No, you post. Who? Was it my brother? I think you posted. I was so pissed, but I can't believe you did this shit.
I might have posted to my story at some point. Mm. Yeah, I went with it. Even her mom laughed.
I was pissed. I'm like, what the fuck?
Because, no, it was the perfect. It was the perfect picture. You know what?
This person right here is my boyfriend. He thinks I am the sexiest thing alive.
I do. She no longer looks like Manny Fresh.
I'm so sexy.
Yep. Oh, we gotta find a picture.
Of the sexiest person alive?
Mm-hmm. Who should I be for Halloween? We got a minute 29 in my Instagram stream, and we gotta go to bed anyway. But who should I be for Halloween? Let's do this. I just want to know who I should be for Halloween.
So be for Halloween.
Had ice cubes in his drawers. Oh, the shades in the baseball cap.
Alexa, play Future.
Old school Blake was pimping hard.
Alexa.
Borat.
Play Future.
Somebody says Borat. Frankenstein. Kaepernick. I should be Etab.
No? Alexa.
No, thank you, Etab. You should be me and eat for Halloween.
Alexa, play Future.
What's up, Hollister boy?
You're killing the song.
Myself with no shirt on and bow tie? Be myself.
There you go. Be yourself. You did pretty good last year, too.
Hollister boy, the stream's over, but you can message me. A huge pizza, be a huge pizza.
You'll be a huge pizza?
I was a banana. I had, you know, I had fun as a banana one year.
Yeah, I remember this video. You showed it to me. Look at the fabulous thing about that.
Should I be food? The problem with the huge pizza, Jeremy, is like, I can't, I'm stuck in the huge pizza outfit.
Like, you can have fun.
Yeah. It sounds like a good idea. I've done the, I like costumes where I could just move.
No, last year. No, a year before. The Spider-Man. Oh, Spider-Man, but you couldn't breathe.
Yeah. I did Spider-Man 2 years ago, and I had to, first of all, I could not cut a hole. The mask was so strong that I couldn't get a hole in it.
And you couldn't breathe?
It had a net here. So I had to drink through the mask, the Spider-Man mask all night. And then my lips were so chapped by the end of the night from rubbing against the mask and trying to pour drinks down.
You had to pee?
And then I couldn't fit in it. And I'm 6'2", 200 pounds. And I got the XL. And, like, I couldn't fit in it. It was, like, right on my ass crack. It was, yeah, the Spider-Man costume was no good.
You couldn't tell, though.
Marchin wants to play Movimiento de Naranja.
I don't know if Alexa has it.
Put this thing. Yeah, they don't sell shirts long enough with the arms or, like, pants long enough with the legs for people who are tall.
The same thing happens with, like, short people.
Damn. Yeah, Jerry's got some stuff on her nose.
Jerry is so sexy, sexiest person alive, right?
Hell yeah. And mixed it, well, Smediums. Because we're talking about Smediums. Oh, man. I need to go to sleep.
Good night.
All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow night. Hopefully earlier. We're doing pizza. We're doing a convenience meal tomorrow too. We're trying new macro-friendly pizza and enchiladas. Store-bought. Macro-friendly pizza and enchiladas. We'll probably make a salad with it. But we're just testing it out. So we will see you guys tomorrow night.
You guys all have a good one.
Bye, guys.
Later. You still got stuff on your nose.